Okay.
Swallowing hope.
What's wrong is the world. If it's wrong, then I just have to create a new world.
To wash away everything.
Such a ruckus and ignoring Lord Valvatore's.
Valvatore's? Who the hell is that?
Well, the hell? It's that guy right there.
He's the main character and future ruler of the universe, Lord Valvatore's.
Well, you didn't show up in this game until right now, the hall. Then how did you get to become president this time?
So he took my title?
So this is just another abnormal phenomenon.
Okay, he has all these dragons and bone dragons. Okay, you know what? I didn't heal anybody, but I don't need to. That's the case. Okay. That's it. So, Tanta, come out. Magic change. Big bang. Musa, how about you? I think you'll be able to hit that enemy with a tailwind. Alright, that's it. Let's go. Come here. Excuse me. So you got two dragon swords. And Tell, we're gonna need you coming out now. Because I have a feeling it's gonna be needed. We will not skip this.
Now do you see who the real main character is, Overlord Lahol?
You guys are pretty good. Fine, I'll let you be my vassal.
Things to worry about.
Yes, my lord. You're correct, but... Listen, Overlord from another netherworld. The reason you're here is because some power from another dimension is affecting us.
Ah, so you're saying that I was sent here by someone else's will?
Yep.
Correct. So you're not even supposed to exist in our dimension.
As expected of an overlord.
Oh, Sir Lahara, you need to grow out of the selfish overlord phase. So, who in the world brought me here? And why?
However, I assume the Mastermind is trying to take over the entire universe.
Ha! Take over the universe? I like their ambition.
It seems like they haven't learned how to control their power yet.
That's why these strangers keep getting sent to our netherworld, and we kept accepting them as president.
Yes, that's correct.
Who could be doing this? I mean, we kind of pissed off God. I wouldn't be surprised if something worse happens. You pissed off God? Raspberries! You
speculating that this phenomenon has been caused by the forced termination of that system.
As I said before, that system is too much for us to handle to begin with. The effect of terminating it could easily reach across dimensions. But...
that was just a system. You need a tremendous amount of malice in order to activate it.
Could that someone's malice be interfering with this world, creating these abnormalities?
Then what are we supposed to do? Something really bad...
The answer is simple. We find that someone and defeat them. Then all of the abnormalities will stop.
But how are we going to find that?
It would be nearly impossible to locate a being who is interfering with us from across to...
Right. Unfortunately, it would be impossible for us to go and find them on our own. So, that leaves...
Wait for that someone to appear before us.
I see. Is that why you told me to wait, Fenrir?
My apologies, Lord Val. I could have been more clear, but I didn't think you'd accept just waiting.
No need to worry. I've got more to look forward to now. I can't wait to meet this someone. I wonder how powerful they are.
Okay! It's a good thing the title of president is...
Hey, are you that desperate to be the president?
Yep.
You got that right.
Let me see something. Meteor Impact as well. And Overlord's Wrath. It wouldn't be Love Hall without Overlord Impact. Overlord's Wrath, Blazing Knuckle, or Meteor Impact. Try draw meow. Dragon, dragon, drago meow.
Come with me.
Money. And I will see you all in the next video.